battles of the Lord are right. Rejoice in the heart of the Lord. Enlightening the eye. There's only one
way, one book, and it's the Holy Bible that we take into the promised land.
There's only
one way, one life, one book, and it's the Bible that we take into the promised land. Seen that no walls inside. Oh, but my Lord, my friend is step all the way. Said I'll go with you. But I've turned and I've gone, leaving me.
my soul calls Jehovah. The reason why I sing, He's Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. My Savior is my closest friend.
That he is from the time of old, God has been together so you can bless them. There are some things you'll never taste. God, and you gather together.
fulfill the prophecy. And when you obey my sayings together, and then in every land he said he'll wipe our shame away. As we gather together, then he says all the shame will vanish away. At that time I will bring you again, even in the time that I gather you. It says unto this gathering, the great gathering that is God, and he says, I will gather you, and then he says, I will make praise among all people of the earth when I turn back your captivity before your eyes, says the Lord. What kind of preparation need to make as a pastor? What kind of preparation does the Lord want you to make? Our region, our pastor in our local church, what kind of preparation does God want you to make as a member of the choir? A preparation the Lord wants you to make as he sees a way. And he says, if you talk to him, he will not accept the hindrance between you and your co-workers in the office, between you and a fellow student, between you and anybody, your relative. You take all the hindrances away, you cast out the stones, and then and prepare the way for them women will come, our well-wishers will come, the people, antagonistic people, they will come. And then as we gather, there'll be an abundance of showers of blessing from on high on everybody in Jesus' name. In Zechariah, reading from verse 21. To another say, we're going together, let us go. For the Lord, that's the prayer. Both together, you cannot just neglect one. Trying to carry a heavy load with only one hand. Look at something, see the vision. Opposed, I will go up. Strong nations shall come to seek the Lord. Oppose in Jerusalem, and the Lord will do it. God will answer. Verse 11, Jeremiah 29, verse 11. I know the thoughts that I think toward you. God is thinking about writing some things down. He says, when you get there, this is what I'm going to do for you. This is what I'm going to do for you. You will not miss it. I says, I know the thoughts that I think toward you.